So currently when I'm opening any my 4K video, like current I'm converting my all videos to the 4K. So when I open this one and when I try to play this one, as you seen here, all the videos are in the 4K. But when I try to play this one, it's not running smoothly. It's a very means it's not coming perfectly. Miss some you cannot like blinking sounds are like there. So what you required? You require to change some settings. So just open the VLC. Open the VLC player. Then after go to the tools, then preferences. Then after in input and codes, select by default its option is automatic. Make this one as a disabled. And in down one, you navigate to the change to the ultra soft to the placebo. And then after click on the save option to save it. And close the VLC. And now again open the your video, same video that you want to play. And it will work perfectly. As you seen here, it's working very perfectly. Nothing problem is there. So with this small trick, you are easily able to play VLC 4K video in VLC player. So hope you like my videos. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching.